look how snowy it is.
Yeah. So we call this falling cocaine.
I've never called it that before, but I can see why people would.
Late for Dr. Seuss.
Yeah, we're going to Dr. Seuss.
Seuss.
At 2:30, and apparently they took 2 years to conceptualize the whole exhibit, and I know they've been kind of all over the place. I think, I can't remember the place they were before this, probably maybe Boston, because that would make sense, it's not that far from here, but it's in Mississauga, just a little bit outside of Toronto, but we're coming from Curtis, so that's quite a far drive, but it's okay, totally worth it, and I'm excited to show you guys what we experienced, and just to experience and kind of live in the moment, so I don't know how much vlogging will get done. But I will try my best, and
we'll definitely have a video worth the vlog.
Yeah, yeah, so thank you for following along on this journey, and I'll see you at the exhibit. The more that you, the more that you go, the more that you, the more that you. Oh my gosh, it's such a mind. Oh, I think this is entrance. Go. The more that you go, the more that you, are you gonna write this down? Wait, we gotta write this down. The more that you go, the more that you learn. I did. So we are in the middle of the maze. I am so happy. What do we have so far?
Oh, there's things.
Things, okay. We have things, places, go, and learn. Lessons to learn from our mistakes is that it's color coordinated, so. So figuring out the sentence. I'm not gonna tell you what the sentence is because I want you to go to the exhibit yourself and to figure it out on your own, but just know that the balloons are color coordinated to the sentence that you are finding the word for. Hope that helps.
There you go, I got it. This is Ashley's vlog. I'm gonna try to eat one of these trees here shortly. Because it looks like cotton candy.
It does look like cotton candy.
And sorry for the poor photography skills, but you can see my nostril.
Yeah, I'll sit with you.
Can't move that
one. Can't move that. What's this?
I don't know, I think it's...
Juggle. Beautiful. Talented. Hi, Tristan.
Hi.
Where'd you go?
She's a sheep again.
Pardon? Okay. Oh, is it? Okay. This is called the Sneechies. What do you think?
I think they are pretty cool.